Hey there, I want to say a couple of things. You remember those vlogs I've done in the latest 2 years, probably, or even in more years, because it's been 5 years I've been around, actually, to be honest. And sometimes things don't run as I wish, but other things I was quite surprised that happened. Okay, and even if small, I've created a lovely community to be around my channel, and many of you have been really nice with me, and I really have to thank you all for the support you've been giving me, the moral support you've been giving me to keep doing stuff for my channel. I just realized that I probably should stop sometime with those vlogs, telling you what I'm thinking about doing next. Because sometimes I tell you that I'm gonna do this or that, and sometimes due to stuff in my real life, it kind of gets on the way, and sometimes I don't do the things exactly how I told you, or I take too long to bring those things up to my channel, and I don't like that. I like to really be honest with you, and if I tell you that I'm gonna do this, then I have to be really sure that I can accomplish that. Otherwise, I feel like I'm fooling you and myself, not because I want, but it's because sometimes things are not always possible when you have a certain kind of life that doesn't allow you to do things on the time you wish, or you just feel ill and or without a time to do the things you really wish. And sometimes I end to put up things that I wish to see differently, even though those things sometimes get pretty good feedback. But probably not as many views as they could have if I've done the things in a different way. And it's not only about the views, but also the things that I really want to show you in a game. Sometimes, stuff happens. And also, I've been, crossing something. I've been having sometimes some days of the week less time than others, or less energy than others to do things due to family, business, family things, and also due to the fact that I've been my health is decaying, and I don't know what else to do, to be honest. I don't even care, but sometimes I reach the end of the day, I want to spend more time maybe doing my favorite hobbies, or just doing the usual things I should do on real life and I have to do, but sometimes it's with a lot of effort, because sometimes in the end of the day I feel pretty sick, literally sick, and or very tired, and I end to not do the things the way I wished. And it doesn't look like, but real life affects a lot the way you have your channel. I mean, not really, this is what I wanted to say, is that sometimes it affects how frequent you're gonna put a video up on your channel, and I haven't been putting the amount of videos I wished on my channel. I know that quality doesn't mean quantity, and for a video to be good, sometimes it needs to take a longer time to come up. But I'm quite anxious about it, and I don't like to spend a lot of time without uploading anything, or just uploading one video in 1 week and then not having videos for more days. I just don't like that. What matters is if I spend enough time editing the video and taking care about recording something with at least minimum quality for you to watch, because I really care about what someone else is going to think about my video. And I've been getting quite a lot of nice feedback lately from my subscribers, and yes, thanks so much for the support, for the moral support that helps me keep going and not quitting of the channel so fast, even though I'm not as successful as many other people, but I've created my small community through the time. Okay, I've been around here for like the end of this month, January, I'm gonna have 5 years old in this channel, okay? Doing this channel actually. I'm not 5 years old. Probably I wish to start my life all over again, but sadly it's not possible. So even with under these conditions, I'm gonna try to keep doing what I can, okay? Thanks a lot for watching and have a nice day, and please be patient. I'm gonna eventually come up with something. Bye.